Hi friends, welcome to my new YouTube channel that is called the DFT Design. It's called Rocking DFT, the YouTube channel name. So this particular YouTube channel I'm going to dedicate only to learn, to get some cognizance on the DFT design process. I'm going to cover lots of concepts related to DFT design. Here we're gonna go through a process in which we are going to learn the basics and the advanced concept of the DFT design. DFT, designed for testing, it's a very important domain and an important pillar of chip designing process. Now, chip designing process, the very large scale integration, you know, there are lots of domains in the chip designing process. We start with an RTL in which we use the hardware descriptive language to write one particular design, to code one particular design. Then we do the functional verification in which we just check the validity functionally, how the design is going to work, whether it's going to work or not. Then we are using the synthesis process in which we are going to convert the whole design, the RTL code into the gate level architecture. We will be inserting the DFT architectures in the design with the scan architectures or MBIS architectures. In the RTL design phase itself, we can insert the MBIS design architecture. Then after getting the netlist, we can insert the scan architecture. And then we'll be doing the ATPG in the DFT area in which we're going to generate the patterns to test for the manufacturing faults, which can be a problematic scenario for us during the fabrications. We'll just try to test the whole chip pertaining to what are the different DFT architectures we have incorporated or inserted in the design. Similarly, then the physical design flow in which we are going to do the flow planning, the placement, and finally the physical verification in which we will be doing the layout versus schematic and other checks, and finally creating a GDS for the foundry. So DFT is a process which is touching upon each and every domain. We are starting very early in the design process, the DFT design process, in which during the RTL itself, we can insert the MBIS architecture or boundary scan architecture. During the gate level, after the synthesis, we're going to insert the scan architecture. And even after when the chip is being fabricated, so whatever the chip is we're going to get from the foundry, we are going to do the post-silicon validation pertaining to whatever the patterns we have generated earlier in the design. So it's a process which is starting very early in the design cycle and till the end of the design cycle, and finally getting the chip off from the foundry. Also, we are doing the DFT post for validation process. The DFT engineers are involved everywhere. Though the team size would be less, but it's a huge responsibility and accountability of a DFT engineer to test for the different kind of manufacturing faults in the design, and chip should work actually pertaining to the manufacturing faults. It should be eradicated earlier in the design cycle. Okay, so these are the things which we're going to cover in this particular YouTube video. I'm going to call some experts as well. Weekly, those experts will talk about what are the strategies and tactics which we need to adopt day by day to deal up with the different kind of issues which can come up while running the DFT flow, while dealing with the DFT architectures. And so those are the different issues we are gonna work talk about with different experts. They will give their opinion, recommendations, and what kind of case studies they have gone through earlier. So they'll discuss all these things with us. So it would be an interesting channel for all the people who actually want to get some good cognizance on the DFT design. And I hope you will like this channel. I will definitely wait for your particular queries when I'm going to release some technical videos in which I'm going to cover the different concepts related to the DFT design. You can actually put your comments in the comment section box, and each and every week when I'm going to release the new video, I'm going to incorporate the comments, whatever the queries you have raised, I'll just try to incorporate in my DFT video. And if you have any recommendations or whatever the queries you want to ask for our experts, that part also I'm going to cover when I'm going to have an interaction with other angels with our experts in each and every week. So this would be an interesting thing for you, and please subscribe this channel. And if you have any query, you can just put your query in the comment box. Please subscribe the channel. I hope I'll see you next week. Thanks a lot.